perfecter of our faith, who for the joy that stood before him endured the cross, despising the shame, and seated at the right hand of the throne of God.
Consider him who from sinners endured such hostility against himself, so that you may not grow weary or faint-hearted.